Hey guys, my name is Anuradha. Welcome to our channel GK Guidance and Knowledge. Happy morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss about the reason behind Union Territories made in India, then differences between states and Union Territories in India. These are Union Territories. You can use this map in your answer also. First of all, Jammu and Kashmir, then Chandigarh, Daman and Diu, Dadar Nagar Haveli, Lakshadweep, Puducherry, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Delhi, Ladakh. Total 8 in Union Territories we have right now. Then our today's question is, discuss various reasons of creating Union Territories in India. How Union Territories are different from states? First of all, we need to understand the question's demand. What is the question's demand? Reason behind creating Union Territories in India. Then what are the differences between states and Union Territories? Let's start. First of all, we need to understand the significance of the question. That question can be asked in GS paper 2 under the headings of Indian Constitution and Government Policies and Interventions. Our introduction would be, Union Territories are created to conserve and secure culture of a region distinctive from surrounding states, like Puducherry, Dadar Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu are creating due to these reasons. The concept of Union Territories was first introduced in State Recognition Act 1956. Then reason behind it? Political and administrative reasons. Union Territories can be created for political and administrative reason to ensure better governments, for example, Delhi and Chandigarh. Then cultural distinctiveness. UTs are created to conserve and secure culture of a region distinctive from surrounding states, like Puducherry, Dadar Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, were created due to these reasons. Then state is strategic importance. Due to location and international borders, some areas are important strategically, and for security of India these are important. For example, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, and now Ladakh and Jammu and Kashmir are created due to strategic significance. Then special treatment and care of backward and tribal people. Many UTs were created due to special needs and to secure benefits and right to tribal people like Mizoram, Manipur, Tripura, Arunachal Pradesh, which later became states, were created due to these reasons. Then what are the differences between Union Territories and states? States refer to administrative division, which has their own elected government. Then Union Territories is an administrative unit that is controlled and regulated by the Union government. Then states have federal relationship with the central government, wherein the sovereign legislative and executive powers are distributed between state and Union Territories. Concerning the state, Union Territories has unitary relationship with the central government. For example, all the powers rest in the hand of the Union. Then constitution, head of state is the government of the state. Then president in Union Territory, the president is executive head of the Union Territory. Then state are administered by the chief minister is elected by people. Then Union Territories is administered by administrator who is appointed by president. The area of state comparatively large, but the Union Territories are smaller in areas. The state possesses autonomy. Union Territories doesn't possess any autonomy. Then our conclusion would be, thus Union Territories are special arrangements to manage the administrative and other affairs. India is divided into various states and Union Territories according to composition, size and need. States are more powerful than more autonomous than Union Territories, but Union Territories are important also. So this is it for today. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Also provide your suggestions to improve. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.